the 10 most affordable cities to live in Texas. With so many large cities and recreational activities available across the state, Texas can be one of the most expensive states to live in, but affordable living is possible. 1. El Paso is a large city that is very affordable, with many fun outdoor activities, and has a median home price of $130,900. 2. Located just outside of Austin, Cedar Park features a family-friendly atmosphere and quality schools, and has a median home price of $258,200. 3. Although primarily known as a resort town, Galveston is a great place to enjoy stunning beachfront property and has a median home price of $163,300. 4. Just outside of Houston, Pearland is a great place for shopping and dining and has a median home price of $208,900. 5. Home to several sports teams and featuring one of the highest income opportunities in Texas, Frisco has a median home price of $335,900. 6. Located on the southernmost tip of Texas along the Gulf of Mexico, Brownsville is rich in culture with beautiful weather year-round and a median home price of $85,900. 7. Enjoy the lush parks and welcoming neighborhoods of Lewisville, as well as nearby Dallas-Fort Worth, and a median home price of $172,100. 8. For a smaller town feel in a community built on farming and agriculture, Pecos has a median home price of $54,200. 9. Breckenridge has a warm small-town feel and is surrounded by three beautiful lakes and has a median home price of $62,700. 10. Odessa is known for its cowboy culture, close-knit community feel, and high school football, and has a median home price of $136,300. Living large in Texas is possible even for people of average means. Which one will best suit your needs? Read on to find out more. For the full article, please click on the link in the description of this video.